Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome as well. In today's video, we're gonna make some Hocus Pocus cookies. I saw these at the store and I definitely had to pick these up and make a video on it. So here are the baking instructions. We're first gonna preheat our oven to 325 degrees, and this may vary depending on what type of oven you have. So just be cautious of that. And once it hits 325, I'm just gonna pop the cookies spread out about 2 inches on a cookie sheet and just bake them for about 13 to 15 minutes. And this is how they turned out. I think they look really, really cute and just super spooky, and they were really delicious too. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye.